everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and welcome back to another My Little Pony toy review. And today, what do we have today, Ben?
We have a Rainbow Dash and Sandbar with the Teamwork Lessons pack.
Ben, can you say that again? What character did we actually have a toy of?
Well, we have the wonderful Rainbow Dash.
No, not Rainbow Dash. Did I hear you correctly?
We have Sandbar, one of the students.
One of the students. This had to have been an error on Azro's part, right?
I don't think so.
Do you know how impossible this thing was to find? We've been searching for it for like, what, two years now?
Yeah, I think so.
Finally gave in and bought it off of eBay.
Mm-hmm.
Never actually saw it in stores. We heard reports of it in stores, but we never actually caught one in person.
It's a little squished.
Yeah, that's because the eBay seller just sent it in a poly bag through the mail. So one of only two of the student six to actually get a traditional My Little Pony toy. The other, of course, was Silverstream. I had to catch myself again because I think of that darn fairy. There she goes. I'm thinking of you, Silver Mist.
Okay. We've already talked about...
Yeah, they didn't make...
We've talked about this.
They didn't make Yona, and they didn't make Gocellus and the Griffin guy.
Okay. Calm down.
But this is a part two.
Yeah, this is a part two of that. We've already talked about it. Now we get one, so let's just be happy
we
have one.
This is exciting. So let's take a look at the package. You guys have probably already seen this before. This is new to us.
Yes, it is.
I always like this design of the packaging with the big collage of characters, mm-hmm. the big group. So here we go on the back. There's Sandbar, there's Tank the Turtle, there's Rainbow Dash looking away like, hey, over here, we're going to play some b-ball, apple ball.
I think she's like, hey, let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Like, let's practice. Because it looks like there's, on the chalkboard back here, it looks like there's some
resistance, which is kind of funny because he doesn't have wings.
He doesn't have
he's
wings,
a pony.
But...
Working together wins the game.
Mm-hmm.
And also, Sandbar joins a pretty rare club of male combable ponies.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, not too many of them.
So let's open it up, see what we have inside. Oh, did I read it? It says, working together wins the game. I probably already read that. The way Ben's looking at me means I already read it. Here we go, let's pop it open. Too slow, Ben, I didn't need scissors. I'll be curious, this might actually work.
Yeah, it says so right on the package. There.
The package can promise a lot of stuff. We've been reviewing this stuff for a long time.
Oh, you can put this on here, I think, if you want to.
I think that goes on.
Well, I know that's where it goes because there's a little notch, but I'm just saying, see, there's a hole in the bottom. So we have the bucket on there. Oh, Tank's hat comes off. There we go. We have Tank.
Oh, yeah, here he is, star of the show.
And we have a Sandbar. I like how they did his hair. That looks awesome. And we have Coach Rainbow Dash with her whistle and everything.
So those are not individual apples. See, look. They're sculpted together. A little hole in the bottom. I guess you stick it on there. Here we go. I guess I let it fly. Oh, it went right in!
Holy moly!
I wasn't expecting that. I was expecting it to either go like wonk or fly like halfway across the room and hit you in the forehead.
I know, I was waiting.
Okay.
Let's see if we can do two for two again.
It goes right in. I don't believe this. You need to get a close up of this.
Okay, ready? Woohoo!
Look how easy that was. No messing up at all.
Try it again with the green one.
Here we go. Dun, 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 dun. It's the big game. Gotta get it in the bucket.
Apple tossing. Woohoo! Yeah. Good job, Sandbar.
Friendship School wins.
Oh, yeah. Victory dance. Here we go. Ta-da! So how about some turtle talk, Ben?
Okay, I love turtles.
Because referee Tank.
Yes.
That is so cool that they gave him his own little hat.
Yeah.
It's not our first Tank. Can you believe it?
It is not.
We have this Tank with like this little helicopter thing.
Mm-hmm.
built into him.
Yeah, you squeeze him and it turns.
Yeah, the shell was like squishy. So let's put him off to the side because I'm going to guess the recycled tank they used is probably this one right here. No, all they did was repaint the shell.
Oh, yeah, I see it now. Okay.
These are exactly the same sculpt, mm-hmm. except referee's eye is bigger. He's like, I see you.
Well, it kind of goes along with the theme of the new...
That's true, like the movies.
The movie style, as opposed to... Because that tank, the original tank, came with G4, right? And then this one is with the movie style.
Yeah, I can't remember if the pets came with... Oh, man. Good thing the comments are turned off, because did this come with an Equestria Girl Mini? Or did this come with a G4 Pony? We'll have to...
I'll put it on the screen, whatever set it came
with. Yeah, we'll have to look up.
It'll be on the screen.
We'll have to look it up. So exciting to have a new character in the collection, and one that we've ranted about fairly recently.
Mm-hmm. This is exciting. I like this set. I like that it works correctly, and I like the figure of Sandbar. And I like the figure of Tank, so I'm pretty happy about this.
You give it a thumbs up, and you like that it came with Rainbow Dash.
Obviously.
It's just a shame it was so hard to find.
I know. This should have been everywhere. What are you thinking, Hasbro?
Oh, Ben, we already did that video. We'll put a link down in the description of this video.
Yeah.
Because YouTube likes to hide our recent stuff.
It does, yes. So the link will be in the description for sure. And you can also follow us on Instagram or Twitter or Facebook. And we always post our new videos there as well.
So now we just need to check Silverstream off of our list of toys we need.
Yes. Someday we'll find it. Someday.
Well, that's going to wrap up another MLP toy review. Stay tuned for more. We also have some other fun stuff coming at some point. Hope everybody is staying safe and healthy. And we'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye. Let's see if you can...
Why did I not go in this time?
Uh-oh. That is lost forever. Okay,
wait. You're going to have to edit that part out.
Oh. Those are gone.
They aren't gone. They just went down the crack.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, but we have no way of getting them.